Hello. This video provides a brief overview of the scoring system for APEGA's Competency-Based Assessment, or CBA. APEGA uses CBA to evaluate engineering applicants' experience for registration as a professional member. Please note that CBA does not apply to geoscience applicants. The applicant must demonstrate a competence level at entry to practice where they will no longer require supervision to complete their engineering tasks. For more information, please refer to the CBA guide available online at APEGA's website. All engineering applicants applying for professional membership must provide evidence of their knowledge, skills, and abilities by demonstrating appropriate levels of expertise in the practice of engineering. Applicants must demonstrate professional-level experience and expertise in 22 key competencies. Each of these key competencies are based on an applicant's decisions, behaviors, or application of skill or knowledge to different engineering situations. Fulfillment of each key competencies is measured through the competency rating scale, which ranks the applicant's skill on a scale from 0 to 5. Rating of competencies is done by the applicant through a self-assessment score and their validators who will review their examples and provide a score based on their assessment of applicant's abilities during the time period the validator witnessed or supervised the applicant. This is the scoring scale for technical or engineering competencies. Please note that the same scoring scale will be used by both the applicant and their validator. Each competency is evaluated against a score from 0 to 5. Level 0. Level 0 indicates that the applicant has little or no exposure to the competency. Level 1. Level 1 indicates that the applicant is at a training level who has a general appreciation and awareness of the competency. Level 2. Level 2 requires knowledge and understanding of objectives where the applicant uses standard engineering methods and techniques in solving problems. Level 3. Level 3 indicates that the applicant carries out assignment of moderate scope and complexity and is typically seen to be prepared to assume professional engineering responsibilities. Level 4. Level 4 indicates that the applicant carries out responsible and varied assignments requiring general familiarity with a broad field of engineering and knowledge. Level 5. Level 5 indicates that the applicant uses mature engineering knowledge, independent accomplishments, and coordination of difficult and responsible assignments. The competency scoring scale measures the level of overall competence, not the level of success an applicant achieved in a specific situation. The example reinforces the score. The score is not about the example. A score of 3 indicates a readiness to assume professional engineering responsibilities for independent practice. A score of 5 is typically attained by one who has been practicing for several years and has strong depth and breadth of experience using professional judgment in one's activities. Most applicants will not achieve this level. This is the scoring scale for non-technical competencies. Non-technical competency categories include communication, financial and project management, team effectiveness, professional accountability, and social, economic, and environmental accountability. This scoring scale will be used by both the applicant and their validator. Level 0. Level 0 indicates no exposure to the competency. Level 1. Level 1 indicates a general appreciation and awareness of the competency is required. Level 2. Level 2 indicates that the applicant requires knowledge and understanding of objectives. Level 3. Level 3 indicates that the applicant carries out activities of moderate complexity. Level 4. Level 4 indicates that the applicant carries out responsible and varied activities. Level 5. Level 5 indicates that the applicant has a very high level of expertise in the competency. Key competencies in each of the categories require a minimum score for the applicant to be eligible to submit an application to APEGA. Each competency category has a required overall level of competence, which is either set at level 2 or level 3, and the average of an applicant's key competency score in each category must meet or exceed the required level. This screen shows the minimum required score for each of the competency categories shown. The minimum score required for each of the key competencies within these categories is 1. However, the average score in each of the competency categories must be a 3. An applicant could score 1 for a key competency but still achieve an average of 3 required for the overall category by scoring 5 for another competency in that category. To satisfy minimum scores in the project and financial management competency, the minimum score for each of the key competencies within this category is 1, but the average for the category must be a minimum of 2. To illustrate the scoring system further, this is an example of a summary report generated for the non-technical key competencies. The highlighted portion of the screen shows scores entered by the applicant, as well as the minimum scores required by APEGA for each of the key competencies. The average scores for each key competency category are also highlighted on the screen. This summary report indicates that the applicant has met the minimum scores for each of the key competencies and the average for each of the competency categories. Let's illustrate another summary report where the applicant failed in one or more competencies. This report shows that the applicant did not have any experience or exposure to competency 3.1 and therefore has provided a score of 0. Even though the applicant meets the overall average for this category, a score of 0 in any one key competency will result in a fail message. We also see that even though the applicant has scored the required minimum of 1 in the key competencies 6.2 and 6.5, the applicant has failed in this competency category because the applicant has not met the minimum required average for the competency category, which is a 3. Please note that if your self-assessment score is lower than the minimum score for each key competency or lower than the required average for each competency category, your application will not meet APEGA's minimum requirements, and therefore your application will be declined. For more information on the application process and other resources, please visit APEGA's website at www.apega.ca.